Now, in 1787, the legislature granted to the people of Pittsburgh a charter for an academy or college, which very quickly became a university.
For you, the very stars of heaven are new.
In 1955, Dr. Jonas Salk would conquer polio.
The Pittsburgh Panthers, Eastern football champions.
The first students were entering this log cabin.
At the heart of a great university are moments of discovery. Those that alter history.
Education.